Well, Wall Street took a tumble today after a rally the day before. At close, the Dow closed down nearly 2.5%, while NASDAQ fell more than 4%, and the S&P 500 fell 3.25 percentage points. Just a day after the Federal Reserve announced that it will raise interest rates 0.75% to help ease inflation.